prom. Will you go to prom with me? In May, high school seniors all around of the USA. Scarborough to get ready prom. Prom, short for prominent. It's a formal dance held by a high school before graduation. It's an important aspect of American school culture because it's the last high school that prom seniors will ever attend. High school entails countless traditions. First, a guy must ask a girl to go to prom with him. Most guys choose to special prom proposals in hope of winning the girl's heart with their creativity. Lenny will rent a Tesco and
tuxedo.
And girls will shop for a stunning dress. On the day of prom, girls will often get their hair, nails, and makeup to be done professionally. Late night, couples will take pictures and will often take a limousine to dinner and to prom. Several reports state the parents can spend upward of $2,000 to give their kids the perfect prom experience. Also parents might direct spend so much money that it's all worth it. Prom is an event most seniors will remember forever.
Okay.